My countrymen, it is sad that while government focuses its attention resources to battle the coronavirus, there are those who take advantage of a preoccupied government. One of them is Senator Frank Dillon. In an interview, he arrogantly mentioned, among others, that oligarchs need not be rich. Then he linked the anti-dynasty system with oligarchy, and the topic was my daughter and son. This happened after the Committee of Franchise voted 70-11 to deny the grant of franchise to ABS-CBN. Obviously, he was defending the Lopezes, that they are not oligarchs. Great wealth enabled economic elites and corporations to influence public policy to their advantage. Media is a powerful tool in the hands of oligarchs like the Lopezes, who use their media outlets in their battles with political figures. I am a casualty of the Lopezes during the 2016 election. The dealers and purveyors of illegal drugs hiding in the shadow of COVID-19 have stepped up their activities. The amount of shabu valued at millions of pesos seized during police operations speak volumes of the enormity and the weight of the problem that we bear. The corrupt, the grafters, and the influence peddlers also take advantage of their fear and confusion that coronavirus generates the financial and material assistance of government to the unemployed, the sick, and the destitute, running into billions of pesos, are not spared from corruption and ineptitude. Even the donations for well-meaning private persons are skimmed before reaching their intended beneficiaries.